Hello, I'm Tom Brady, the director of DoDEA. Thank you for attending Assessment Information Night. As you know, DoDEA began a phased implementation of the College and Career Ready Standards in Literacy and Mathematics 3 years ago. These standards are more rigorous and aligned to standards taught in the majority of U.S. public schools. This past spring, our students took the College and Career Ready Standards Summative Assessment. This assessment is important because it is aligned with the more rigorous standards and measures their understanding and progress in mastering the College and Career Ready Standards. Many parents may already be familiar with these standards-based assessments that are administered in almost every state. This year's results provides an opportunity to see how our students worldwide are learning, understanding, and mastering these new standards. This year's scores are baseline, and it's to measure future progress for all our students, enabling us to see how each student advances towards graduation and success beyond high school. The results will not affect any student's promotion to the next grade or their graduation from high school. No assessment can ever fully capture the skills and abilities of a great teacher or the extraordinary benefits and positive impact of a great school. This assessment is simply one of a reflection of your child's academic growth. The CCRS Summative Assessment is just one measure of student progress and achievement. The score is just one of several indicators, in combination with student grades, teacher feedback, and classroom work, used to create a comprehensive picture of your student's progress in school. Again, thank you for being here tonight, and thank you for your partnership in your child's education. Together, we can provide excellence in education for every student, every day, everywhere.